Welcome to Lesson 21, Vocabulary, from Basic ESL Workbook 2. Lesson 21, Vocabulary, is about groceries. Let's get started with picture vocabulary. Repeat after me. Can. Can. I opened a can of beans. Jar, jar. I didn't open the jar. Box, box. We placed the fruit in a box. Bag, bag. We didn't place the fruit in a bag. Bottle, bottle. Did they open the bottle? Salad dressing. Salad dressing. Did she use a lot of salad dressing? Oil. Oil. She didn't use any oil. Vinegar. Vinegar. She used a little vinegar on her salad. Mustard. Mustard. He wanted mustard on his hamburger. Ketchup. Ketchup. He didn't want ketchup for his fries. Soda. Soda. Did you spill your soda? Yogurt. Yogurt. You spilled some yogurt on your shirt. Candy. Candy. She had a jar of candy. Cookie. Cookie. Did she have a box of cookies? Chips. Chips. They shared a bag of chips. Nuts. Nuts. They didn't share the can of nuts. Basket. Basket. I needed a basket for my groceries. Cart. Cart. I didn't need a cart for groceries. Coupon. Coupon. We had a coupon for chips. List. List. We went to the store with a list. Good job. Let's try some other vocabulary. Repeat after me. Snack. Snack. Put the snacks in a box. Plastic. Plastic. The soda comes in plastic bottles. Glass. Glass. The oil comes in glass bottles. Trash. Trash. Do you have any trash? Container. Container. Put the container in the trash. To squirt. To squirt. He didn't squirt mustard on his shirt. To push. To push. Where did Sam push the cart? To pull. To pull. You pulled the door open. To load. To load. Did she load the cart with snacks? Well, that's it for lesson 21 vocabulary. Thank you for watching. In our lesson 21 grammar video, we use the grocery vocabulary to look at simple past negative statements and questions. We will see you then.